So, why is innovation a key factor when facing the present challenges of the health system?
Well, health systems costs have been increasing above the normal increase of GDP in all countries in the world for over 30 years. This is completely unaffordable, and this poses the challenge of how we're going to address the healthcare costs in the future. The only way to address that is through innovation.
Could you supply a few example of innovation initiative in the health sector?
When I'm talking about innovation, I'm talking about innovations in new technologies or new technology enablers that help us treat patients in a different way, such as IT for health, for digital technologies, or personalized medicine, for instance, meaning we can invest in prevention and treating patients closer to their home and to the place and outside hospitals with the decrease in costs that that has. But not only in the procedures or in the processes of hospitals, we need to innovate all the different stakeholders involved in healthcare systems, and I'm saying payers and regulators, I'm saying all kind of companies, biotech companies, pharmaceutical companies, device companies. They are all changing the way they were operating to be successful in this new arena. Pharmaceutical companies, for instance, are looking for their research capacities outdoors, so they are tending to variabilize their fixed costs and looking and outsourcing non-critical steps of the value chain, and looking for research, for instance, in academia and in hospitals or in biotech companies. So that means that all the different elements in the system, including payers, including patients, should get in touch and collaborate much earlier on than they are doing in the whole process of development if we really want to align goals and interests and make the whole system more efficient.
And what is your opinion about the seminar? Was it useful or interesting for you?
I think the seminar was extremely useful for different reasons. I myself am not involved in the healthcare system directly as a health manager. I run a cluster organization, BioCAD, and our goal is to promote the system in a global way. So I deal with companies, research institutions, and also hospitals. For me, it was the opportunity to get in touch and share all different points of views from payers, from regulators, from insurance, from hospital managers, and to put on the very same table all the issues that are involved in making healthcare systems more efficient. And I think the format of the meeting was excellent because it was a reduced meeting. We were all sitting around the very same table. There was tons of time for discussion, and different opinions were really shared and faced one to each other. And I think we got very good take-home messages.